Yeah. It's Ross King. Yo, nah.
Hey, yo, King. What's happening?
Yo, Lil Yachty can't do this. Ha! I'm the man your hoe wanna introduce to mama. Rose petal baths, let her soak for about an hour. I'ma red a mix with a little sweet and sour. Then I knock a pussy out while I smoke my marijuana. Some girls like the men with the money and the riches. Some girls like the men that smack them up and give them stitches. Some like the fly guys with the cars with the switches. And some of these hoes too big for they britches. Man, fuck these bitches, I love my queens. Don't trust these hoes, but I fuck them both, cause they suck me slow. And if she don't, then she got to go. But if she stay and do it like a pro, I pat her on the head and I say good show. You did a great job, but it's room to grow. Don't give her no bread, don't give her no dough. Don't care what you say, that's tricking, bro. And me and my dogs don't trick no hoes. But if you drink that, better sip that slow. I keep a bunch of hitters and they all on go. Ask a nigga out like tic-tac-toe. And if she suckin' like a mint, she a tic-tac-hoe. And if the bitch ain't loyal like Breezy said, be singin' for a night like Weezy said, she'll get some act right like Jeezy said. Go catch your body like Dreezy said. But strapper, cause some of these hoes thot thots run around getting every nigga hot top, hot box. She wanna fuck raw, tell her thot not. Cause we don't deal with that blood clot. It's one thing that I cannot. The marijuana got a whole lot. I take her back to my spot to get consent to commence to hit and give her back shots. Blowing that cookie, I never been a rookie. Bitch, I poppin' pussy, always throwin' nookie. So always taking that was never taken. I be second guessing, I be second looking. Being more selective is much more effective. Pretty girls, the objective. Fuck your perception, your views and perspective. They can't be defective, they can't be deceptive. Before I let them come, I need a collection. Freaky, freaky girls is much more effective. But tell her who never become a detective. She better stop and check herself and just better scream chasing the bell. Let your actions reflect it. Ooh, I'm much more respected. Original text is right to left. Wanna read it so fluent, you think I'm dyslexic. Cause all of these niggas flows is broke. Time to dot the shit and make it corrected. Let me show you exactly the reason why all of my bars are respected. Jill met Jack and Jack met Jill. The two of them ran up a big ass hill. When they got to the top, they seen the ops. They seen this wicked ass pussy ass cop. They tried to keep going, but the pussy made him stop. He wanted some Freddy from Jack, but Jill had to let him wop. Fuck that for a bad cop. Let it chop a chop. Throw his vest through a tank top. Let it burn to a skin pop. Even headshots. But witness the body drop. Flop. Then the trunk of the rag top. Then we make way straight, way nonstop. Yeah. To the spot, to the chop chop. Then we switch to the drop top. Then we transport cop to the lock box. Then the box to the cop spot. Move quick, no fox try. I already got a mug shot. You know how they like the bug spot, the drug spot, and the plug spot. They use the hose to get the dogs knocked. So I don't pillow talk. I just talk to Jack.